There's a big four caravan park up there. And that's sort of central to everything.
Yeah.
50 metres. Did you get it?
River levels change quickly.
At any time.
Without notice.
Bring the canoes down on a wire cabling and they put them in the river here. It's a good idea. It's easy to get them in and launch straight off of this. That's really cool. Launch over the edge and off they go down the river. I don't know what these birds are. The birds haven't had a while.
So we're following these little tracks. It's marked, it had a number 13 and they've got these little yellow and red triangles to show you where to go. And I think it might be landmarks. It's the first good viewpoints. I'll turn it around.
There you go, these little marks here. Now that had a 13 on the road on this one I noticed. And then these markers. And look at this. It's a nice viewpoint above the river. A fair bit above the river here. Whoa, it's high and it's a bit of rapids. You can see what it would be like going down there in a canoe. It would be pretty cool. No waterfalls as such.
Good walking boots on.
Sections. Should I turn this off? Wow. Really can see it down. Don't know if I'm getting across there. A bit too slippery. I want to try and get up on that rock.
Just too hard to get to, so what I'm going to do, I can't get on top of that rock. There's the river, really showing it. I wouldn't want to be falling in there, I don't think. So I just want to show you here. I was trying to get up there, it was just too wet, too slippery. I'm sort of perched up here on this, I've turned around for a second. Bit by these rocks very slippery. It's only a bit of a path back. Just been over here, trying to get up there, but I'm not going to cross trying to get up to that. Walking up the creek here, crossing the creek. There's a lot of water in these parts. Lots of waterfall, lots of creek.